Hey, what's up, guys? GC Dunkaroo. We are here playing pro in the opening round, and it looks like we had a really good finish in our qualifier. Ended up at minus 15. I'll be honest, this account, I don't expect to get minus 15 again. I expect to get minus 12, which I believe will be a qualifier into the weekend round in the pro division. So, anything less than minus 12, I'll be disappointed with, but anything above minus 12 is a gift. So I've got good notes here for what we did in the qualifying round, and let's hope that everything works out kind of the way that we hope it will. So first shot here is going to be with the extra mile, and we're going to use a Kassar. Hope I got enough gems to buy some more. I do. Okay, good. Phew. Okay, so right, so let's go ahead and rock and roll. Let me just update my razor. Not that I'm gonna have to use it, but you never know. So first shot is a 10% elevation change, and we're gonna go three top and full right. I always like when the opening round starts because a lot of people are playing, so it's usually pretty simple to find opponents. Opponent using the full OP shot. Might be good. Might be a little long, but it looks good. It's a good way to play. We will not be using the full OP shot. Alright, so 10%, 8-2, big win, 3.7. So full top and three, or full right, three top, and we're basically looking to get there. We got one ring. So 3-7, and then we're just gonna go just a little bit and a half ball of curl. Start off with a perfect ball, that's good. And we're looking for 349, 351, so basically the same spot. This is going to put us at 10% adjustment with a 10% slider. Probably really a 5% slider. Okay, so we got 4.2 is the adjustment. So I'm gonna play one more backspin and go four, and just go right up here, and then we'll go to 4.2. Yeah, just missed. We're just so close at max there. And it could be that this is more like a 10, I don't know. It was definitely a big win. But there is one less drop than what we got in the qualifier round. Looks like our opponent has a planned shot for this hole that he can't do, maybe? I'm not sure. But we should be able to beat that. So I'm gonna do 0% at 40% slider. 6-6 is gonna be 2-3. So full right and four top. Ends up to the left like normal, but that's all right. It's just a shootout, so we just wanted to win that chest. All right, guys. So hole two, we are gonna play. See if I can turn off my notifications real quick on here. Sorry about that. So looks like people are killing it right now. Jeez, it's awesome. Minus seven through four. Jeez. All right, so. We're gonna play this with a Titan and an EM6. Full right, three top, red ring on the rough line. It's gonna be a 10% elevation change. All right. So we definitely want as much distance as possible without going into the rough. Pretty well designed hole. So 7.5 is going to be 3.6. So full right and three top. And then we're going to go, what did I say that was? 3.6. And then we're going to go with a full curl. I do that so we can maximize the distance because that fairway gets a little bit longer. We hit 349 on the first shot, so now we hit 348. So that'll be good. From this point, we'll play basically one left spin and one top spin with the 20% max setup. Oh man. Oh no. That's a bummer, Harry. All right, so 6.5 is the win, 3.4 is going to be the adjustment. So you can kind of see we're pretty close. So we're going to go one top, one left. And that's going to put us right there. And 3.4. So we're in an 1159 pool here, just so we get a little more push. And 3-4 is going to be right about there. And it does clear. And man, so close, right next to the cup. I'm still getting these notifications. Huh. A really good shot. So I do like that. One. What is it? One left, one right, or one top. 1159 pool. Know, as much topspin as you can limit on this. It's going to help out because of the fact that you have to worry about how much the ball is going to roll past the hole if it doesn't go in the cup. Look at that, our opponent nailed it. All right, so we made that eagle. So moving on to hole three, and with this we're gonna play with the QB. I'm trying a new shot, 0% min distance. And we're gonna play with the navigator. We ended up pretty far left last time on the rough patch, so I'm gonna try to dial this in this way. Uh-oh. Well, let's see if we can help a brother out. All right, so 7 is 5-4. Closer. I still need to tweak that one a little bit. I think we need to probably do a, let me think, it would be a 1201 pool. I'm just going to add notes here. Okay, got a little gold chest there, that's good. Alright, hole number 4. Hole 4, we're gonna play with the Titan. And so it's gonna be 10% max, full top, 4 left, a little bit of baby curl. This was another one of those drops that we had. So 6-1, it's gonna be 2-9. And we're looking for 366. That's gonna be well short of that. 350. Okay. So now we're gonna have to kind of find out where we're at in our distance. I have it as a 0% elevation shot. So 5-7 is going to be 2-1 at mid. So that's max or min. And that's max. So we'll try 2-1. Not gonna go in. Oh wow. Pulled it way too far back. Okay. Well, we should be able to make that, at least for birdie. I think I like coming in on the right hand side better. So I'm gonna change this to three left. Don't be ahead of the tailwind, dang it. So this is 35% max. It's gonna be 3-1. Yep, I had a feeling that was going to happen. We just didn't quite have the backspin for that shot. We may not for hole 7 as well. But looks like we're still going to win the hole, so that's good. We just need those chests. Need them, need them, need them. Alright, hole 6. Hole 6, we're going to play with the Kingmaker. And the extra mile. We really don't have anything to do initially with this. We're going to go full top, one right, full OP, and a half a ball left curl. Oh shit, we're on hole 5. Let's switch that up. P1 ball, 40% elevation. Or 40% slider. Alright, so 6-8 is gonna be 2-4. Close. I do like that right curl. We just need to get a little more topspin next time. Alright, we're gonna try the shot again. 35% max. Think I'm gonna go 30% max this time. All right, so hole six right now, we are minus six through five. And this is where we're gonna play with the Kingmaker. And give it the beans. Should be a full top, one right, full OP, half ball curl. Has to be somebody out there looking for a match right now. So we're going to put that ball guide right over the edge of that bunker there. Look at that shot from our opponent. Hopefully it doesn't go too far right. That is the beans right there. Very nice. Alright, so 4.9, full top, one right. We basically want to go right over this. Right like that. Hit great right, but that should be okay. Gonna roll out to 404, so we're a lot shorter than we were last time. Alright, so 6 is going to be 4-6. So close. I do like that 20% adjustment. I just need to get a little more distance. So I think if we get that 4.9 wind again, then we'll go back to a Titan. Good eagle there. It's a tough hole. It's definitely a lot easier hole than it is in expert though. Forgot to hit play or record. So yeah, 5.4 was our wind. We adjusted 3 there and landed with about 2 yards to the hole. So we did a navigator with a 35% max adjustment. Like I said, 5.4 was 3. And you can see just a couple yards away from the hole. All right, hole number eight. So hole eight, we're gonna play with the Zerk and the extra mile. Power five, 10% adjustment. And give it the beans. Full top three right, yellow ring on the rough line when extended. Hopefully we have about an 8 wind. It would be nice to find an opponent quickly. I think we'll just take the replay that we get. Well, tail put it in the fairway. That's good. All right, 8-1, perfect win. It's gonna be 4-1. Should be good. Perfect. That'd be a good eagle. All right, so Eagle there. That's going to put us up to minus 11 through 8 holes, which puts us right on track. Like I said, minus 12 is what I'm looking for, so we should be in a good spot here to get at least that. All right, so here we're using the Titan. And we're gonna go full top, full right, 10% max. Just make sure I got the right club. Yeah. Okay. Point four is definitely a light wind. That is what you don't want to do. All right, so 6-2 is going to be 2-9. Very close to the edge, but still good. 397. So at 397, we might be at max distance. Five nine is going to be 2-3. So yeah, that's max right there. So, all right, so one left spin. Just missed it. Okay. That's all right. Take Eagle there. And that'll put us at minus 13. So that's a good round. Just so what we were looking for. And I think we won most of our holes. All right, so minus 13 through 9, and I'm going to go ahead and cut off there with this account, and we'll switch over to one of my expert accounts and play the front nine there. All right, so let's get started. And hole one, extra mile, Kingmaker. So this is going to be 10% elevation. Let's get the right package in there. It would definitely be nice to get, there we go, live players. Alright, so power 3, extra mile, 10%. That was close. A little too close to comfort. Alright, so we had an 8 win last time. 8-9 this time. 4-9. Okay. So full right. I'm going to start at the plus 5 yard mark. And 8-9 is going to be 4-9. And we're looking for about 345. Looks like it's going to be a little short of that. 335. Wow. well short of it. We may have to go with a Grizzly Min shot. So I'm going to play at 10%, 8.8 is the wind, and it looks like it is a grizzly, so 7.6. Play it at 10% slider, it's going to be 7.6. I miss left. Well left. Looks like more like a 15% with the grizzly. Jeff has got a bitch of a putt. I wonder if maybe I was at 20. Oh, I played min. Should have been 7.9. But I might have even been at 20, which would have been 8.6. Or 15, which is 8.2. Yeah, I definitely played min there on accident. Alright, hole 2, extra mile and sniper. And we're going to play 10% max. So I think we set up at like the plus 5, maybe plus 6 yard mark, something like that. Alright, so 8's going to be 4. Full right. Full top. Looks like the plus 7. Plus 5. Okay. So 4.4. And go slightly into OP. Could be in a little bit of trouble. We'll just have to see. Nope, it's actually going to work out really good. 348, so 1 yard less than we had last time. And then we're going to play this at 30%. 30% max. So it's good to know that that shot is great proof. All Alright, 8-1, so we need 10.8 rings. That's okay. We'll end up there, and that will give us a chip in from there for Eagle. Alright, so hole three is a quarterback shot with the navigator. And we're gonna go 5% min, excuse me, not quarterback, rock shot with the navigator. So we'll go 5% min distance. I think we got a replay. So 9-8 is going to be 8-1. I believe we have enough. Great. Let's see if it's great proof. It is. It's gonna come in on the oh, right in the hole. Look at that. Not only is it great proof, but it's hole in one proof. Hole in one proof. Whew. Alright, so that'll be a nice drop. Gets us to minus five. Got a couple things to open here. Some free gems. Got a Thor's Hammer card. That's awesome. I'd love to get that to six on this account. Alright, so hole four. Let me look at hole four real quick. Alright, so we're gonna play here with Thor's Hammer and a Kingmaker. So power three, Thor's Hammer, 10% adjustment. I know a lot of people with the Apox are going for the green with this shot, and we will on our other account, but for this account, I think the best way to try to get Eagle is to go ahead and, geez, can't find opponents right now, is to go ahead and try the shot and then play the second shot into the hole. With the thorn. Alright, so 8-4 is going to be 5-6. Great on that. Should be okay because of the left spin that we put on it. It's just going to be a little bit more to the right, which, like I said in the last one, it's, I think it's actually a little better that way. So 363 is going to be about 0% at 15% slider. Maybe a 20% slider. You can tell it's a replay because he's been stuck on zero for an hour. He got the big roll on that. All right, so I'm going to try a 20% slider here. 9-1 is going to be 3-1. It is. That's the drop. So zero elevation, 20% slider was 3-1, and drop that in the cup. That's a horrible idea. Gonna run into OP issues already. All right, so that's going to bump us up to minus 7 now through 4. Just going to pop a chest real quick. Trying to get some more prism cards. Perfect. All right, so this one's gonna be a new one for me. I'm gonna try a sniper shot with Kingmaker, and we're gonna play 5% min with all the right spin and 4 backspin. 5% mid, excuse me, 5% mid. so hard to find an opponent sometimes. We're just gonna have to take a replay. All right, so 5% mid is gonna be 7-7. And we're gonna go all the right spin. And 4 backspin. And we hit great. That's not gonna go in the hole. I think I rushed that one a little bit. It's interesting that we hit great right and it went on the left hand side. All right, so hole six. We are going to go with APOC and Sniper. So we're basically going to come across the bunker and then move over 9 rings, which would be just about the yellow ring at the at the rough line. So 7-3. It's good wind. So we're basically going to come right there. Oh man, we did not adjust enough. That's going to be a bitch of a shot. But we should be able to at least get a chip. Let's hope we don't get a big wind. We did 10-4. Okay. I just think that we're not gonna make it. So I need to go full topspin. Then we're gonna have to dial in this chip. Even our opponent was really short. All right, so 8-3. So that's max. So mid's gonna be right there. And it looks like we're gonna be about 65%, so 5-1. Gonna miss. Yep. Bummer. We had it if we didn't hit great lift. Our opponent missed too. Alright, I'll just clean this up and we'll come back for hole 7. Alright, so hole 7, this is a new shot for me. Playing with a katana ball. And 20% max distance. Alright, so 9-2 is going to be 11-1. Come over here, blue ring on the rough line, full right, 1.8 back. And boom. I did about everything wrong on that shot, and it still went in the hole. That's a tricky shot. I thought I knew exactly where that landing position was, but it's not there. So yeah, we'll take that. That's awesome. That gets us moving along again after the disastrous six hole. So two drops on the par three so far. All right, hole eight. Hole eight, extra mile and Zerk. So P5, 10%. So we're basically going to have the yellow ring on the rough line at full extension. And we'll go three right spin. And four and a half was the top spin for 11 miles per hour. And so we'll go down basically a half a bar of top spin. If we're above that, and a half a bar of top spin, and we'll go up a half a bar of top spin if we're below that. If it's down around like 9.5, then we'll probably go up a bar of top spin from that 4.5 yard mark. Ten nine, perfect wind, 4.5, so 6.3. So we basically want that there. The 3 right, 4.5. And then 6.3. And then we're gonna push up to max. Great left. Hopefully that'll be okay. I think it will be. Looks like the shot is great proof also. Opponent probably thinks they've got the right idea. However, this is going to go well too far. Unless it clips the rough. Alright, so that's going to put us at minus 13. Our opponent nailed that. I don't know why I showed you guys that shootout. Sorry about that. Take the free chests. And yeah, we're looking pretty good so far. Alright, so hole 9, we're gonna play with the extra mile and a kingmaker. Now let's hope for a good wind. That'd be awesome. Nope, 7843. Alright, 414. All right, so minus 10%, we're gonna play a 95% slider. And 8.0 is gonna be 7.3. Kind of feel like we're actually about an 80% slider, which is gonna be 7.1. So one less spin. And 7-1. Still missed it right. But if we would have pulled it at 95, it would have been 7-3, and then we probably would have gotten it in the hole. But that's all right. Minus 15 with a birdie on hole 6. So, yeah. We could have even had even better. Right, guys. So thanks for watching. That's pro. 9 holes of pro and 9 holes of expert. That way, if you're doing either, you can see kind of the shots I'm doing, and then I'll finish up the rounds tomorrow night, and then on Friday night play the round with my main account. So, thanks for watching. Let me know if there's anything that you would like to see differently done, and we can try to work on that. And yeah, let's keep it going. Good luck out there, and knock them, hit them perfect, and knock them in the hole.